ran to the perfect spot and was able to corral him. How about the range here? It's going to be fun watching him patrol Comerica Park. As spacious as that outfield is, he is going to need that range in Detroit, no question. This outfield is pretty spacious as well. There's a high fly ball hit into left. Off the bat of Guillen. The other Guillen, Carlos, makes the play. Two gone. And right now, we have a chance to go to the Call Sam Studios and check in with Ryan Field for an update. Mario, thanks to show you Matt Holliday's home run earlier that tied the game at one. This is how it finished up. Bottom of the ninth, Johnny Gomes with the walk-off for the Reds. They avoid the sweep. They win it 2-1 over the Cardinals. Back to you guys, Team Kansas City. All right, Ryan, thank you. Here's Ankiel with two outs. Good pitch. Really good pitch. Wave and a miss, 0-2. 93.
We can't
wait up there. And he's got Ankiel set up 0-2. Fastball, 93, that's encouraging.
Well, you can tell he's starting to feel pretty good out there, man. He finally found a consistent release point, which is allowing him to throw the ball in the strike zone. He has gone anywhere from 80.